What is up, everyone? It's Sheikah Shah here, and today I'll be doing the highest rated draft. Now, you guys voted for me to do this on my last draft video, and basically what that means is that of the five options, I have to pick the player with the highest rating no matter what. So the chem is probably going to be absolute trash, but you know what? That's what you guys want to see. Before we get into the video, I have two little quick announcements to make. One is that a new trolling video will be out this weekend, so make sure you keep an eye out for that. Two is that my tweet for the second episode of Are You Better Than Me, where you guys have a chance to win a $5 PlayStation or Microsoft gift card, is already out, so make sure you retweet that and like that for a chance to play me in FIFA and, you know, possibly win some money. You'll also be on my channel, so there you go. Alright, and this is what I managed to make out. It's a 91 rated squad. I mean, it was always going to be a high rating when we picked the highest rated players, but I managed to salvage 87 chemistry, and I know what you're thinking. Why is Griezmann playing center mid when you have Pjanic? But look, it goes down in chem. And I mean, I'd rather play a Griezmann than a Pjanic, which is, I don't know why it goes down, because Pjanic links to our left mid and Barzagli, but whatever. That's, honestly, I'm sure you guys might find one or two mistakes, but I mean, it's a pretty solid team, so let's get right into the first game. Alright, then our first opponent is 89 rated squad, 93 chemistry. You know what? It's a draft team. Obviously, it's going to be good. So, let's see if we can beat him. Jeez, okay. This guy's a good player. This is not going to be an easy one. Finesse it, Neymar. Oh, okay. Good effort. Good effort, Neymar. That was a good run. Oh, yeah, Griezmann. Perisic. Play him. And goal. No, no. Alright, goal. There we go. Okay. Neymar, you ever scare me like that, I'm gonna fucking cut your balls off. Oh, yeah, Cruz. Mark him. You know what, Cruz? You know what, Cruz? You know what, Cruz? I love you. I love you. Oh, yeah, and he sees him. And Neymar with the finesse. Oh, okay, Bale, that was... Or Messi, that was just the worst fucking attempt for, like... You missed it by, like, 10 feet. Okay, season. Returns. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my... No. Fuck! You were offside. Jesus Christ, that was such a good play. And he's off his line. Fuck off, Messi. He's not 99. I swear to God, this card is so broken. What is he doing? What is he doing with his life? Like, honestly, what is he doing? Is he trying to give me the win? Alright, you guys ready for this? Are you ready? I said, are you ready? Were you ready? Comment down below if you were ready. And there's number 5. It's getting kind of boring now. And bam. Guys, if you really think that you can win $5 from me in my Are You Better Than Me series, just look at this. And there it is, ladies and gentlemen, just absolutely freaking annihilated him, so on to the next one. And we have found our second victim, and 187, pretty, it's an interesting team, but you know what, nothing that I don't think I can beat. No, I should have shot a little earlier, that would have been a goal. I fluffed it. Oh, this guy's a crosser. Get back on your line. No, no. Wow, okay. Oh, wow. Okay, good save, Chip. You just saved my ass. No, no, no. Yes, okay, I'm so happy I brought him on. I just fucking froze. I was like a deer in the headlights in the midfield and you stole it from me. I so saw that. Are you? My fuck. Go, Bale. Please do something for me. Please do something for me. And Bale! No! Oh. What the fuck? I don't know what the hell just happened with my mouth either. Like, everything just stopped working. All I saw was red. Tell me, guys, is that really just gonna happen to me? Oh my god. Thank fucking god. Like, If I had lost 1-0 and Bale did that, I would have cried. I honestly would have cried. Come on, Sway. Oh my god. Oh my god. Watching. I'm seeing if he's bringing out his keeper. Okay, guys, when I said that, I wasn't really looking at the map, I was more looking at my player and seeing if he was going to... No, please, please not like this! Keeper! Oh, wait. No, you're off, you fucking cunt. Come on, I should've... Back post, and please, 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 it's on our side, yes! Yes, yes, I saw Messi making that run. I saw him. He pressured Neymar because he thought I would shoot. Oh my god, did I just pull that off? Oh my god. Oh my god, the ref called it right after kickoff. That was as last minute of a goal as last minute can get. Wow, okay, we have pulled it off somehow, guys. I don't know if I deserve it, but fuck, I'm gonna take it into the third round. And... the semi-final consists of... Has he done the same thing I did? Guys, I swear this guy's done the same... Look, 46 cam. And they're all high-rated. I think he did the same thing I did. This might be another YouTuber, guys. If you know him, and if you see one of his videos, tell me about him. I'll send him a message or something. What the fuck? Are you... That was the gayest goal I've ever seen. Oh my god. And little tramp to tie it up. I don't care, guys. You guys can judge me. It's the semifinals. I'm trying to get through the finals. I don't give a shit if it's not pretty. I just had it. Oh, yes. No, fuck. No. Goal kick? Alright, there it is. Halftime. 1-1. Alright, so it's 1-1, and apparently I have zero shots on target, but you know what? It's okay. Jesus, I wasn't even on the line. Good save. Check. No. 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 Oh my god. He even popped out there. Really? Really? No! Tramp it, cause you're a little cunt, you're a little cunt, you're a little cunt, you're gonna tramp it cause you're a little cunt. Let's open these two packs. I'm sure there's nothing in there. I mean, it was a good run. I mean, considering that, you know, I had no chemistry, it was a good run. Alright, first pack. Wow! Not a single rare. Alright, and the next pack. Jumbo Premium Gold Pack. Come on, just give me someone that I could sell and make some coins off of, maybe. Center back? Matthew, you know, that's not terrible. It's definitely not terrible. We'll go ahead and list him. Sell those. Alright, well, that is it, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed this video. Sorry we didn't get to win. That was, I don't know, it was a very good opponent I played in the semifinal. I'm not going to take anything away from him. Let me know what kind of other draft you want to see, what other kind of new rule you want, maybe like an auto draft or something. Let me know in the comments down below. Make sure you like this video, subscribe if you're new around here, and I'll catch you guys in a bit.